this is a guy who, when you look at a seven-year-old who decided he was going to be world champion, came out of a highly segregated environment, and he achieved his purpose in life, his goal in life. And I think that's one hell of a story that people should know more and more about.